let's think about the other two buttons. For instance, the compost button. Can you think of a way to code that button.click event? Here's a hint. It's going to be very similar to the recycle button. What do we need? Well, we probably need another list that contains all the compostable items. And we need to write code that's going to be very similar to this recycle button. First thing is let's make that new list. So I'm going to actually duplicate the recyclables. Let's go up here and do that. And looking at the ones that are recyclable, I'm sorry, that are compostable, I think those are the only three. So it looks like we will have just two compostable items. So I will call this compostable. And I'm going to drag these out and put these in. And remove all the extras. So now I have a compostable. I can get rid of these up here because I no longer need them. Any blocks that just sit out here and aren't attached don't really cause any harm other than clogging up your workspace. Sometimes it's good to keep them around until you really know that you're not going to need them. And I do know that at this point, so I'm just going to delete them all. And then the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to duplicate my recycle button. And again, let me go back up to the top here to give us some space. And we can click on the drop down and choose compost. And instead of recyclables, I want to check compostable. Everything else is going to be the same. So as long as the picture is in that list, I'm either going to add one or subtract one from the score. Let's give this a try. So I'm going to refresh my companion, start over. Cardboard box is recyclable, recyclable. Let's try something that's not compostable. So I should lose a point, and I do. And again, let's try that, not compostable. Oh, there's a compostable, so let's try it, and it does increase it. So that appears to be working. And both of our buttons should now be working. So now, do you think you could write the code for our final button, which is the rubbish? Understanding that we've got three items that are neither recyclable nor compostable. Why don't you pause the video and see if you can code that and get it working? Were you able to do it? Here's my solution. So I made a new variable called rubbish, which is a list of the three items that must be put in the rubbish: the smartphone, the plastic bag, and the plate. And then I duplicated my compost button.click event for a rubbish button.click event and changed the list to be rubbish from compostables. Everything else should have been the same. And now I've got my emulator running, so I'm going to test this out. Let me try an incorrect, lost a point. Newspaper is recyclable, gained a point. And again, rubbish, I gained a point. It really looks like I've got all three buttons working and I've got a good recycle game. Hopefully, you were able to do the same.